Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Nadia Sobrad. I'm a personal branding specialist from createwealthwithnadia.com. How is everyone doing? Oh my gosh. Okay, looks like this is working. My internet looks a little unstable, but I think it's working. So what's going on, everyone? Please let me know where you're coming from when you jump in so I can give you a shout out, okay? So guys, today's topic, right? I want to talk to you all about what my journey has been like the past 2 years. So actually next week on the 24th is going to make it 2 years since I've been on my online spaces. I've been working online. It's been an incredible journey. You know, it's been an incredible journey, and I just want to go live and connect with you all. So I have James. Hey, James, what's going on? Hey, Arturo. Hey, Stephen. What's going on, everyone? Okay, so next week is going to make it 2 years. Wow, I can't believe it's like, it seems like just yesterday, right, that I just got started on my online journey. I had no idea what I was doing. But, you know, I want to talk a little bit about myself and let you guys know what it's been like the past 2 years. And, you know, I can't believe it's actually going to be 2 years. You know, it's going to be 2 years since I've been actually working online. But I remember, I'm going back to 4 years ago. I remember 4 years ago, guys, I was struggling. I was struggling to find a job. I couldn't find a job in my discipline. I went on maybe a handful of interviews. I flew across countries. I must have gone to all the staffing agencies in New York. I couldn't find a job at all. No one will hire me. I even spoke to my friends. They couldn't even help me get a job because their line of work is completely different because I went to school for all healthcare. And I'm not kidding. I invested over $100,000 in my education, and I couldn't get a job. Okay, so yeah, I became severely depressed. And one day I was on Facebook, right, guys? And I saw someone who was telling his story. I had no idea what was attraction marketing, network marketing. I had no idea what was online marketing. I had no idea of lead generation. I had no idea of what I'm doing now. I didn't even know how to go live. I didn't even know how to use my phone to go live. I mean, I had no knowledge of any of what I'm doing right now, right, guys? And this was 2 years ago. So I saw someone who was telling his story on Facebook, and you know what I did? I contacted him that night. I said, listen, you know, what do you do? And he sent me a Zoom link. Guys, I didn't even know how to use Zoom. I was like, I didn't even know how to use Google Hangout or any of those things. I was struggling. Like, I didn't even know how to do Zoom. He's like, okay, you have to download this. You have to do this. So yeah, I'm serious. This is where I came from. I had no idea of anything. So we went on a Zoom, we talked for about 3 hours. He showed me his back office. He introduced me to a training platform. He goes, you can try it out for $10, you know, or you can go on for $150 for a month. I was like, well, what can I possibly learn for $10, right? You can't possibly learn anything for $10, guys. I said, you know what? It's $150, big deal. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work, right? That was the mentality I went into because I had no idea what I was doing. I didn't even know what it was. I thought it was like an online, guys, I didn't even know what was personal branding. I swear. He told me to, anyway, after I signed up with him, I was scared to go live. I'm not going to lie to you. I was terrified to go live. And he messaged me 2 weeks after. He goes, you know, I've been watching you and you haven't done a live video. I was like, what am I supposed to talk about? I don't know what to talk about. I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't even know what this is. But I signed up. I went all in, $150. I was like, yeah, you know what? If it doesn't work, big deal, it doesn't work. I ended up staying with that company for 18 months, and I was paying $150 a month. But anyway, that's beside the point, guys. But I learned a lot. I learned a lot in the first 6 months, and after the first 6 months is when I started making money. But let's back up a little bit. So, you know, I spoke to him, introduced me to a training platform. I went all in, even though I had no idea what I was doing, didn't know what was attraction marketing, lead generation, or any of those things, right? I didn't even know what was Facebook marketing. I didn't even know how to market on any of the platforms. You know, so I went all in. Hey, Nicole. Hey, Carlos. Hey, Junie. Hey, Jatesh. Thank you guys for joining me. So I went all in, right, guys? So the first 6 months, I went into learning mode. And, you know, I hired a coach. I got a coach. I got no results from that. I hired a coach. I did not get any results. And, it was no big deal, right? But, you know, he told me to go live. So I went live. I pushed myself to do it, guys. I was terrified. I went live. I forgot what was my name? What was I supposed to say? It was just an introduction going live, right? Introducing myself to everyone. I ended up getting like over 500 views my very first time, and I did not have an audience. I didn't have an audience because everyone that was on my friends list was like about 600 or 700 people. They were all my family members, colleagues, professors, and all of this stuff, you know? But, you know, afterwards, I started learning the skills. You know, and within less than 1 year when I joined, within less than 1 year, I hit two leadership ranks within a 3 month period, you know, because I did the Facebook challenges. Because remember, the first 6 months, guys, I went into learning mode. And then I started following the system and I started doing what everyone else was doing. I started learning and I started implementing what I was learning. I did a Facebook bootcamp. I hit the L1 leader rank in MLSP. Then the following month, I did another bootcamp. I hit L2. And then a few months after that, I was very close to hitting L3. But then everyone started dropping out, right? Because people don't really stay that long. They don't commit. So they started dropping out. And anyway, before that, I met Mark Lalonde, and he introduced me. I started following him. So I built a Twitter lead machine. And then I sold a lot of the courses. You know, that's when I started making money first with Mark, you know, before I started making money with MLSP that I had, you know, and that was what I first joined, you know. So, you know, then I met Mark. He had just launched Twitter Lead Machine. I bought the Twitter course. I implemented what I learned, and I started generating leads on Twitter. I sold a lot of copies of the Twitter Lead Machine course around that time. I think, I don't know how many copies, but it was a lot. And then I ended up joining Mark with another business opportunity, and I hit three ranks, one after another. And then, about 2 months ago, I ranked Advanced in Branding University. Now, next week, I'm hitting the next rank, which is the F5 rank in Branding University. Yeah. So, guys, all of this was in less than 2 years, you know, and a lot of people struggle in this space because they don't want to invest the time. They don't want to invest the money. They just don't want to invest, and they want overnight success. And I'm going to tell you this, guys, everything I'm doing right now did not happen overnight. Yes, it's almost two years next week, but it took a lot of hard work, long hours, learning, constantly learning. I was constantly learning. I'm constantly showing up. And this is so important. A lot of marketers don't get this. Some marketers, you know, they go live and then they wouldn't do another live video until 2 or 3 weeks after. You can't do that. You have to be consistent. You have to consistently keep putting content out there. You have to consistently keep building your audience. And this is what I've been doing, guys. This is why I was able to get the results that I've gotten, you know, in less than 2 years. In less than 2 years. And you guys can do it. And I came from a totally different background with no knowledge of anything that I'm doing right now. I came from a healthcare background, you know, and I came with like over $100,000 in debt. Because this is how much money I borrowed in financial loans, in loans to pay for my education. And the sad part about it was that even though I went on so many job interviews and all of this stuff, no one will hire me. It was a dead end. But now, you know, now I'm beginning to realize that everything that I was going through where I couldn't find a job in the depression was leading me right here to this moment. And this is where I need to be, you know, because I love what I do. I love working at home. I love working in my pajamas, you know. I love what I do. I don't have to leave my house, you know. And, you know, I can travel whenever I want. Whenever I feel like, you know what, I want to go on vacation, I could book a ticket and not have a boss to tell me, oh, you can't take time off. So this is what my journey has been like, guys. It has been an amazing journey. And I can't say that I struggled because I didn't. You know, yes, the first 6 months was a learning curve. And, you know, But I was serious. I was consistent. Nothing was going to get in my way. And I was going to do whatever I had to do to get to where I'm at today. And this didn't happen overnight, you know. And each and every one of you can do it if you're just, like, focused. And another thing, you want to find a leader, guys, someone who's getting the results that you want to get. And this is what I've done. You know, I met Mark Lalonde. I started following him because he got the results that I want. And I started following him and I started getting my own results, you know, and this is less than 2 years. You know what I mean? I've coached over 150 people since January of this year, you know, and I've done all of this in less than 2 years. And you guys can do it too. But this is where I'm at in my journey. This is where I'm at in my journey. And I just wanted to go live and share that with you all. So what's going on, everyone? Hey, Nicole, what's going on, beautiful? Hey, Junie. So I just wanted to share that with you all. And this is what my journey has been like, guys, the past 2 years. So next week is going to be a celebration. All right. So listen, I just wanted to connect with you all. Thank you all so much for joining me. If you guys need help with anything, feel free to send me a message. If you want to like access some of my trainings, you guys can go to createwealthwithnadia.com. I have a training, I have a video library, I have of content and articles that you guys have free access to. On my homepage, there's also a free gift that I would like to give to you guys for just visiting my website. So you can actually go and take a look, look around. I'm still building it right now. I'm working on the membership site today, and it's a lot of work, guys, as you all know. It's a lot of work, you know. But, yeah, go take a look at my website, createwellwithnadia.com, and I will talk to you all soon. Hey, Lisa, what's going on, beautiful? Thank you for joining me. Okay, guys, I love you guys. I will talk to you later. Bye, everyone, and enjoy the rest of your day.